Calling Antarctica. Welcome to the Antarctic Midwinter Broadcast, a special program of greetings for members of the British Antarctic Survey overwintering from that frozen southern continent. I'm Terrace Matthews. Now last year, the BBC invited me to say a few words to you, and I was not taken with the idea that this year, I've stolen their recording equipment so I can present the entire show. So, what shall we expect? Over the next half hour, we have music and messages for all 45 of you who are stranded in the snow, keeping four British research stations running until sunshine and supplies return. We've got some surprise guests, too. One of them. I've lost one of these already.
I believe I'm broadcasting to an audience of 44. Well, I'm sure I've had lower listening figures on some of the shows that I've done. If I'd been given more time on the Radio on Breakfast show, I'm pretty sure I could have got the ratings down to 44. They were certainly heading that way.
Let's get straight on with the messages. And first batch are for the team of eight in the comparatively balmy banana belt of South Georgia at King Edward Point. Relay the Pina Colada to you with your music effects.